All right, today I'm going to show you how to make tacos al pastor.
Yeah.
Start with the Boston butt. We're going to slice it up. Then we're going to season it. Now when you get your shoulder all cut up or your Boston butt, we're going to season that. Nice thin strips.
Three tablespoons paprika, two chili powder, one tablespoon garlic powder, one of oregano, one of cumin, one of salt, one of pepper. Then it's gonna be a 3/4 cup of white vinegar and 1 cup of pineapple juice. Then we're gonna mix it together.
How long do you let that marinate for?
Gonna be at least 2 hours. It could be marinated between 2 hours and 5 days. Be all right.
Okay, cool. Okay, we got all the ingredients. Now let's just mix that up. We're just gonna marinate the pork. We got a pineapple, or as they say down there, piña. We didn't know if the pineapple's ripe. The leaves will come out like that, easy, on the top. That means it's ripe and ready to go. Okay, we got our pineapple cut up. We don't need them right now. When meat marinades, we'll use a pineapple after. Now we got some vinegar in there as well. That's gonna help tenderize the pork along with all this good seasoning. Okay, pineapple slice on the bottom, and we're gonna stack up all the meat. So you got pineapple on the top, meat in the middle, and pineapple on the bottom. It's ready to go in the oven. Have to improvise and keep it from falling over. There's a finished product. We fix and slice all that meat off of there and make our tacos.